The US has made clear that there is a very reasonable offer on the table, and it is Hamas which walks away every single time. And we also know, sadly, that it is international pressure on Israel, which emboldens Hamas, and hardens their position.